On Sol 2372, Curiosity gets its first taste of the clay-bearing unit at a site named Aberlady. The drilling is a total success. When looking at the before and after images, we can see that the drilled rock and terrain surrounding it appear to have moved when the drill was retracted.